You can count on Redland's middle school students to find a better way to build a mousetrap. Only there's a twist to this competition. Students built a mousetrap vehicle, basically a Tom and Jerry car. It uses a one-string mousetrap to accelerate.
Used aluminum rods.
Like plywood?
Yeah, plywood and some plastic wheels.
Yeah, like CDs, 3D print, a bunch of 3D printed stuff for ours.
The contest asked students to build a vehicle that will travel 7 meters and stay on track.